I hope you're all having a wonderful summer. I know I am. You know one thing I thought of? That we really missed out on a lot of nice, beautiful, sunny days last year because of all the smoke. Do you remember that? All the fires, I remember. I was like so tired of smelling and looking into smoke last year. And I praise God that we've had some beautiful, wonderful, sunny days to cheer us over and don't end up after such a trying winter. So anyway, so I'm very thankful for that. Let's all stand on our feet, give our praise up to the Lord this morning. Amen. Ignore his presence in our life. worship your holy name throughout our whole lives, Lord. We thank you so much for your son, Jesus, for your love for each one of us. And we will worship you always. It's in Jesus' name we pray.
Spirit, conceiving Christ, just so.
tell you, when I'm singing about the name of Jesus, I'm excited. I'm excited for that day that I'm going to see him face to face. I'm excited for that day that there will be no more pain, no more sorrow, no more sin around us. But until that day, we remember that he is coming again, and we have communion time to do that, to remember.